Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley, and one safe-cracking robot.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready to go. What the fuck is that hissing?
Shit! Oh, shit! You thought you could hide from me, Mendoza? I taught you everything you know!
How's it going, Nick? God damn it, shoot this prick!
Oh, don't you? It's a bad luck. Nick! Damn it, Kai! Yeah, sorry.
It's Dawes.
What, you want to answer him? Say hello?
Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. I'm sending him one. And where the hell are you? You should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe you got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey, guys. Sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey, Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Hey, the Dawes have put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute. There's the van.
Just give me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing.
Are you guys really sure about this?
A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse, I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Jesus.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the C4.
Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has a good vantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
Loading dock in the back, mezzanine staircase on the side. Also, there's the front door.
And lots of guards.
$20 to go around. Twice the men, half the pay.
Pants up. Keep them.
Wait, what?
I got this one, Nick.
I prefer to call it proactive.
The fuck?
Don't move.
Oh, just fucked up.
Take one.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has an advantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
How many men is it?
Hands up. Stay right where
you are. What's going
on? All right.
I got the other one.
I'm not gonna try anything.
Was to find the criminals before they found their crimes. Some called it aggressive, I prefer to call it proactive. The men and women under my command exemplified the definition of Miami's finest. If you violated the covenant you made when you put on that uniform, we took care of you. If you transacted in drugs, we took care of you. And I don't mean in a nice way.
Yeah, if you fucked up, Dawes would read you his book. Put that thing down, man. There's a reason nobody bought it.
Put your hands up. Don't move. Hands up. Keep them up. Been a real page turner.
He got paid $500,000 to write that thing.
Stop right there. Dawes was beefing up security.
Maybe he was getting ready for us.
Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way.
Hey,
keep those hands where I can see you.
Yeah.
Somebody left a tablet out. See if it's unsecured.
Dawes is taking Preferred Outcomes on the road.
Corporate cops. It's been his plan from the beginning.
Outcomes is making more money than Dawes can spend.
And to think, I was almost a shareholder.
Here, Boomer packed you a lunch.
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
Thank you.
Rourke's pulling jobs around Miami and LA with someone named Big Eddie, whoever the hell that is. Probably bank hits. With the resources and firepower they're packing, there's not much else worth their time. When he's not robbing banks, Rourke hangs with Lily Kang, and even secured Dawes' blessing to kill Lily's husband, Henry. With Kang gone, the happy couple takes over the Los Angeles drug trade. But I got to Kang first. Looks like they owe me a favor. Dawes wanted Kang out.
And he got what he wanted. That's Dawes' wife in that photo.
Dawes' wife?
I met her a few times. She was a good person.
Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
And look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you. We better let Tyson in. Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors. Dawes is cashing out.
Cashing out or just stealing?
Anytime.
I bet that touch screen opens the door.
Dawes' wife was very sick.
Yeah, it was cancer. Dawes wasn't the same after that.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, for a former cop, Dawes has taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike you two bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere.
Did you scan around the fireplace yet?
Douchebag.
Hello.
Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes. Okay, there, that. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
That many.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
There's weapons in Dawes' office. Set up for these guys. Traps, explosives, anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
We need to slow these guys down.
Vic, if you've got trip mines, set them up now.
They're here.
Oh,
look over there and eliminate target. Yes, sir.
Keep looking.
Watch it. These guys came to play rough.
Hey, if you look over there.
Keep an eye out.
Keep looking.
Watch for anything weird.
If someone's here, find them. Keep an eye out.
Look around.
Hey, you see someone, shoot them.
Something is going down.
Search everywhere.
Check over there.
Hey, did you look over there?
Look around. Make sure no one is here. Look all over.
The hell?
See someone, fuck
them
up.
Over there.
Spread out.
Over there.
I got this. Nick, watch it. We got him. Get out of there.
Get him out.
Longer for the brute. I don't know, maybe it'll beep when it's done. You know, like a microwave.
Oh shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming. Scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes's office.
Targets are armed.
Check over there.
I want flanks on both sides.
Gotta check this out.
Target squad, take the office.
Look all over.
You, upstairs.
Look all over. Search everywhere.
Come on, look around. Search everywhere.
Whoa. Deck over there. Spread out.
Whoa.
Someone's here, find them.
Someone's here, find them.
Check over there.
Here! Hey, check over there. Watch out! Look out! God damn it!
Shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawson's office.
Roger,
check over there.
More flanks on both sides.
Charlie squad.
You, upstairs. You.
Come with me. Dawson, dead or alive, boys. You know the drill.
Turn over here.
No one is here. Right out.
Spread out.
If you see someone, fuck him up.
Keep looking.
Fuckers.
Check over there.
Be ready for anything.
Check over there.
Check over there.
Oh, God.
Keep an eye out.
Whoa.
Look over there. Over here.
Take him out!
Kill this punk.
Get him.
How much longer for the brute?
I don't know, maybe it'll beep when it's done. You know, like a microwave.
Oh shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes's office.
Lock it through.
I want flanks on both sides.
Sharp.
You, upstairs.
You, come with me. We're all set, dead or alive, boys. You know the drill.
Look out!
Stop it!
Fucking
go!
Back!
Look out!
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked. Time to clean this place out. Get back!
Tyson! Oh, Jesus.
Kai?
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm on Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here.
Boomer's gonna catch you, all right?
Boomer, Tyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Shit!
Hurry!
There they are! You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Hey!
Hi! You all right?
Transfer.